Student at the University of Santo Tomas. I studied at RCS since nursery until grade 6 and I graduated last 2014.
Hi, I'm Pascal Manuel D. Andres, currently a second year student studying electronics engineering at University of Santo Tomas. I studied at RCS since preschool up until I graduated in the year 2013. Marami akong mga bagay na natutunan sa RCS. First is yung pag-mold nila sa kanilang students to become closer to God. With their guidance, mas nakilala ko si God and nalaman ko kung ano yung significance niya sa buhay natin. Next is time management. Aside from the academic-related stuff na natutunan ko, active din ako sa mga extracurricular activities ng school. At my young age, natutunan ko agad kung paano balansin ang aking oras and to value my time. Yes, mahirap pagsabayin ang academics and other outside activities. But with the help of the teachers and others, kinaya ko naman.
Ako naman, what I really love sa RCS is that it honed my skills not only academically but also in extracurriculars. I can say na yung foundation ko sa RCS is really good talaga. Academic-wise kasi, we know na we have a small population, yung school natin, maliit lang, pero the quality of education na na-offer ng RCS and its faculty is really good talaga. And also, I love na meron kaming mga math trainings dati, yung MTAP, which really, so na-build yun yung math skills ko na up until now, college is nadadala ko and I'm grateful for that. In relation naman sa activities, yung RCS kasi we have lots of activities, events, and also yung sa RCBTS, meron tayong mga inter-school activities na na-expose tayo sa iba't ibang tao and it honed then our social skills, yung pagiging active participant natin, and also yung self-confidence natin. And also, meron tayong mga clubs and organizations within the school na eto naman, na-showcase yung mga talents and potentials ng students. And lastly, isa rin sa sobrang nagustuhan ko sa RCS is that at a young age na hasana nito kung na parang na-build up na rin kung paano ba maging effective leader. So sa leadership, di ba we have student body government and yun, yung sa pag-join ng mga ganun is nahasana tayo unti-unti kung paano nga ba maging effective leader. All of that being said, I really encourage yung mga students dyan na sa RCS mag-aral because hindi lang sa education, pero yung environment and yung family na mabubuo sa loob ng school is really something.
Also, RCS will mold their learners to become a better children and closer to God. Next, all of the teachers are competent. Di lang sila nagiging teacher sa amin, nagiging second parent din namin sila sa school. Overall, sobrang sarap lang, sobrang saya maging isang RCS student.
And we are proud to be one of their products. So choose RCS!